Guys, one more job in clinical research is clinical research coordinator. What is clinical research coordinator and their responsibilities are? Clinical research coordinator, CRC, is a specialized research professional working with and under the direction of clinical principal investigator. A clinical research coordinator supports, facilitates and coordinates the daily clinical trial activities and plays a critical role in the conduct of the study. The clinical research coordinator reports primarily to the principal investigator. You know who is the principal investigator, who runs the complete trial, with the associated responsibility to the department head, division administrator or program administrator. Assist the principal investigator in development of materials and tools necessary to appropriately train individuals involved in the conduct of the study around issues related to, but not limited to, protocol requirements, schedule of visits, execution of research plan, maintains documentation of training. A clinical research coordinator coordinates and facilitates monitoring and auditing visits, notifies appropriate institutional officials of external audits by FDA and our sponsors. He collaborates with the principal investigator and institution to respond to any audit findings and implement approved recommendations. He also collaborates with the principal investigator and the department to prepare a categorized budget and justification. He confirms accuracy and completeness of the budgeted costs. A CRC attends investigator meetings as required or requested by the principal investigator. He collaborates with the investigator to prepare IRB and any other regulatory submission documents in our institution of the board as required by the protocol. He prepares other study materials as requested by the principal investigator. These study materials included but are not limited to the informed consent document, case report forms, enrollment logs, and drug device accountability logs. Establishes and applies study files, including but not limited to regulatory binders, case report forms, study-specific source documentation. He assists with principal investigator in communication of study requirements to all individuals involved in the study. He provides appropriate training and tools for study of the team members. Documents, date of training, and signatures of study personnel trained on study-specific training log. He works with principal investigator to develop and implement recruitment strategies in accordance with the IRB requirements and approvals. He conducts or participates in the informed consent process, including interactions with the IRB, discussions with the research participants, including answering any questions related to the protocol. He obtains appropriate signatures and dates on forms in appropriate places, assures that amended consent forms are appropriately implemented and signed, and he also screens subjects for eligibility using protocols, specific inclusion and exclusion criteria, documenting each potential participant eligibility or exclusion. He coordinates participant tests and procedures, collects data as required by the protocol, assures timely completion of case report forms, maintains study timelines. He completes study documentation and maintains the study files in accordance with the sponsor requirements. He assists principal investigator in preparation and submission of any modifications to the scientific protocol in accordance with the federal regulations of university sponsoring agencies, policies and procedures. He assists the principal investigator in promptly reporting any unanticipated problems involving risks to research participants or others to the IRB. So these are the basic responsibilities for him. And I would like to bring in the clinical data manager responsibility in the next video. Thanks for watching.